And the Phillies are off and pacing three-way splits out fast. Chargers out of there with Classicist alongside. It's high-minded and heart of mine on the rail into the top four, into the first turn. Sending on the outside, Albergita Hanover from fifth. And going up there, then it's Lady Midnight on the inside. Lady Midnight followed by Dresden at the rear of the field. And Lindy at the beach. Two wide past the quarter. Classicist clears the lead there with Corey Callahan from high-minded second. 27-1 opens it up here. Three-way split will track third off that turn across the backstretch. Heart of Mine is gapped in fourth. It's Albergita Hanover, fifth on the cones. Then Lady Midnight and Dresden at the back is Lindy at the beach at 8-5. Currently trails and a long way from the lead. At the half, Classicus the best there, 3-1 right now, carving it out. Two-hole ride for high-minded, right on the helmet, 56-rated half. Whip up on three-way split, third. To the outside comes Albergita Hanover, gaining from fourth. Heart of Mine stayed in fifth. Lady Midnight up following live, covers sixth on the outside. Then comes Dresden, still last. Lindy at the beach as they round the far turn. Come after Classicus. Here comes Albergita Hanover and Marcus Miller to challenge. Right there, high-minded now locked in. It's three-way split, no racing room. Second over, Lady Midnight, all set to fan. Three wide, and they turn for home. 1:25 for three quarters. Into the stretch drive, still Classicist in front. Now out of the pocket, high-minded. Victor Kirby gave her a perfect steer. She takes that aim, and three-way split is going to angle as well, and they close in on Classicist. Here is high-minded, and a lunge from three-way split on the outside. Three-way split, getting up! Three-way split, then high-minded, then Classicist, then Dresden, 1:53.